to my video. And it's been a while I don't do a tutorial. So today I'm making this hoodie with scarf included and ears. This is the way it will look. On the side. Okay, so this is our project for today. So let's get started. Start with the hoodie. And this is the back of the hoodie. This is where we started. And we're gonna start with 20 chains. Okay? Okay, this is a J-hook. Using this J-hook. And we're gonna start our hand. So I'm gonna chain 20. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's a chain there. Now we're gonna chain 3. Okay, now I'm gonna chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. And then on the fourth chain, we're gonna do double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. And we're gonna go all the way doing the same. All the way to here where we started. It will look like that, okay? So go ahead and finish your first row of double crochets. Okay, this is how it will look on all the row. Now we're gonna chain 3, turn or work around, and now we're gonna be working on the back of the chains, on this one. And we're gonna be doing double crochets too. So it'll be on the second one here. In the back chain, remember, work on the back of the chain here. Go all the way. Okay, when the last one here. Now on this one here, on this one here, this is the last double crochet right there. We're gonna put 5 double crochets inside. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. It will look like that. Now we're gonna continue on the other side, the same double crochet. Just continue all your row. like this. So go ahead and do it all the way here. Okay. Finishing all the way. Okay, I'm done with my roll, so it will look like this. Now we're gonna chain 3, turn our work around, and we're gonna do the same, working on the back of the chain. All the way. And one more. Okay, right here we can, where we have a curve here, this is what we're gonna add. So we're gonna chain 2 double crochets on the same chain, and then the next we're gonna do 1 double crochet, the next 2 double crochet, and the next 1 double crochet, and the next 2 double crochets. It will look like this. So you need to have 1, 2, 3, we're gonna do 4 of 2 double crochet. And this is the last one, 2 double crochet. And then you're gonna continue double crochets all the way. I'm gonna show you how it will look. Okay, I'm here at the end of my row. Okay. This is the way it was still looking. Every time when we do the other row, right here on top, this is where we're gonna add the 2 double crochets. Okay, so remember it will be 2 double crochets in 1 chain, the next will be 1 double crochet, the next 2 double crochets, so it will be set of 4. A double crochet each row you make. And for this, I made 16 rows like this. Let me show you. I made 16 rows. This is where we started. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I made 16 rows, but if you wanted your hoodie more big, we'll just keep adding more into it. So after we're done doing this, I'm gonna show you how it will look. Okay, this is the hoodie. See how my 16 rows here, and right here I'm going to cut my yarn because I'm done with it. You could make it bigger if you want to, but for me this is a great size. 16 rows, and right here on the last 3 rows you don't need to add because you don't want it like the hoodie to go more up. So I'm just bringing it down so I don't add these 3 rows. I don't add the double crochets, the 2 double crochets, okay? Just single double crochet on those 3 last rows. And this is the way it looks. Now we're gonna do, we're gonna add the front of the hoodie. And I'm gonna use black all around. And we're going to be working on double crochets too. So let's do the front of the hoodie. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to start my black that is around the hoodie. And I changed my hook to K. So I'm going to, you can start either side, doesn't matter. The same. Okay, so we're gonna start with double crochets. 3, and you're gonna go all around with double crochets. What we could do, we're gonna do we could start with back in front post. So we have our 3 chains here. We do back post. This is a front post, sorry. And then a back post. A front post. Let me make this start. So get out of the way. And then a back post. So it will be front and back post. All these. And finish your first row of front and back post. All around the hoodie. Okay, I'm almost here at the end of my row. Here is my last one. Okay, this is the way we start looking. We're gonna chain 3, turn our work around, and we're gonna be doing the same. So I did it 3 times around where it could look a bit more thick. And you're gonna be doing the same thing. Back and front post. I'm gonna do the same. This will be the edge of the hoodie. It will look like that. So go ahead and make your the rest of your rows. I'm in the second row, and I need 1 more row to go. Okay, and then we'll meet at the end. So go ahead and make your 3 rows. Okay, right here I'm done with the border. You see? And then after that, we're gonna do this line here. We're gonna close it. This all around. Yeah. Before we could start doing our scarf. Okay, so right here, I didn't cut my yarn because I wanna continue right here in the bottom of the hat, the hoodie. So I didn't cut my yarn. And we're gonna be doing single crochets. Okay, so right here, we're gonna put one. So we're gonna chain one. And then on this one here, we're gonna single crochet the next one. Single crochet. We're gonna be doing single crochet. So like this. Is where we have our double crochets here. Single crochet all around. All around the bottom of the hat, and then right here, I do my last single crochet. To connect it, we're gonna make 4 to 5 chains. Let's make 5 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then I'm going to put it here, going to the first chain we did here. Which is hard to see. Like this. Now we're going to chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And we're going to start doing our double crochets all around. This. So go ahead and finish all around with your double crochets until we get here on the first one we did. Okay, right here I came to the end, and I'm just gonna slip stitch on the third chain of my double crochet because I'm gonna change the color. You can continue if you want to do it with black, you just go ahead and continue. But I'm gonna change the color back to this one. So I'm just gonna cut my yarn here. And I'm gonna start doing the rest of the scarf with the other color that I have here. Same, we're gonna be doing the same thing. Double crochet all around. So this is where I started. And for this, for the scarf, you can make as many rows as you want. It depends how you want your scarf. And just double crochet all around it. It is. So you can make as many rows as you like. I did 9 rows. I did 9 rows of this color, and then at the end I added the black again. You could just finish it the way you wish to. Okay, so go ahead and finish all your rows of your scarf.